6-inch road right here. I don't know, maybe that's not that busy. I don't know why.
Okay, we're in the bathroom of Edelweiss, which means noble white. It's a leaf that grows in Germany. This is kind of my, my office. Come on in. You like Better Call Saul? Some of the Edelweiss, some of the you get a shot, you know, the photo. Wait, this is somewhere and sometimes where I take a little rest, you know, in my second office.
Diamond Phillips. That's a look-alike. This dude, Jade Roberts. He's a Rambo look-alike. Looks like Bob Odenkirk. That's Tom Cruise right there. Probably came out or check out Carswell Air Force Base. Now it's a Navy base right now. Pretty weird, huh? Alright, oh, there it is. This is like Kelly Rowland. I have no idea who these people are. Right here. Probably a soap opera or something. Richard Morris.
Okay, your table's right here.
Check this out. It's Tom Cruise right there. Tom Cruise.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, guess what? That used to be an Air Force base. It's a Navy base now.
Yeah.
All right. Top Gun's about the Navy Air Force. Check this out right here. Dude's a comedian right here. Okay, so it looks like Linda brought me some, I don't really know what this is. The lighting's horrible. Some kind of bread, a German bread, and probably most likely some like a soda. I'll have to taste it out and see. The taste right here. Kind of has these Deer Hunter vibes. You ever seen the movie Deer Hunter? It's pretty good. Good bread song. German bread. Look at that hair right here. Hmm. Maybe a little butter dishes for him. That's actually really good. Like a little butter dish or something. Good. It's kind of like a butter apple. Tastes a lot like butter, but little apple taste. And then they give you this stuff right here, which is kind of like an applesauce. Tastes a lot like applesauce. I think it is applesauce. And then there's just like, you know, regular bread. The bread's really good. You got a Biergarten. and vino at least. So the vino and beer garden. Cute. We have a live music. I play a lot of classic Broadway tunes, and that's Beauty and the Beast they're playing right now. Spatula. Some say spatula, or spatula, right here. I've taken like 4 years of German. I remember that. It's my favorite noodle. That's an egg-based noodle right here. It's probably one of the best noodles. There is an Asian noodle that's very similar. It's called udon, but they can put egg in it. Really good noodle. It tastes a little like that, but it's more kind of like almost like a potato noodle. So it's actually, it's potato, but they can put egg. Mostly potato noodle, or I think the Asian, they do something similar. This one's more potato. They're Asian noodles. They mix potato with it.
Can I trust you? Oh, yeah. Send me half, okay?
Yeah, I'm just trying the spatula. Okay.
I like spatula. I'm good too, come on. Send me half.
And you know, you have to try it. When I worked at a restaurant in New York at Patriot, we had to try all the seafood. They made us try it. I was only shadowing the waiters, but I got to watch other people eat. I think I tried a little bit, but this is actually really good. This is the fourth beginning restaurant of Fort Worth, so there's four of them. This is one of the first four restaurants of the 1960s in the Big Four is what they call it in Fort Worth. These two items right here. It's actually some kind of I don't know, a crab. Yeah, I don't eat a lot of sausage. It's actually it's buffalo. It's quite spicy. Instructed but not to eat it all, but the piano player, he just said thank you very much. Because he's not eating any, he's just playing the piano. This is actually, I don't know what it's like, red cabbage. I didn't know German food was this good. It's actually really good. No wonder they almost took over the world. The Führer knew how to cook. Pretty good. out of five, I get it. Eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf. Oh, yeah, don't turn the hand that way. You could get shot doing that. No, I'm joking. Eins, zwei, drei, vier. It is kind of weird. Fünf. Fünf stars. Like that scene in, you know, remember in Inglourious Bastards?
Two.
And he has to tell him. See, in Deutschland, when we count on our fingers, we say eins, zwei. It's really, really good. It's very good. I gotta save some for Linda. I used to know this waitress, actress slash lady. Every night when she'd get back from her job at waiting tables, she'd have a fork in her apron, and they amounted up for so many nights that she worked there that she had this huge cabinet full of silverware. She ended up melting it down and making a few bucks off of it. No names mentioned. You don't want to do that, though. It's not very good. Do you have places where you can melt down silverware and make a fortune? Especially if you're, like, you know, a food critic. You know, just take the silver with you and then melt it down. But I'm not going to do that. My dad was a jeweler. You actually can make quite a bit of money doing that, but I wouldn't recommend it. You have to know where to go, though, because the stuff is actually, a lot of it's silver. I left you half. It's pretty good. It's actually, the buffalo sausage is really good.
Yeah, it does not. Thank you.
All right.
I gotta go
to
the ladies.
Bye. Have a good night. And the bars look right over there. It's a beer company. Garden of beer. one man clapping, or one hand clapping. Big audience tonight.
I'm trying to get all this really good piano music.